Hello again. Some more DIY skills. Today I want to show you when you use your cell phone connections, what normally happens when of all the bending and usage, it tends to crack here and open, and then it frays, and then it starts damaging your connection. But what you do, you just take this is a special tape. It's a vulcanizing rubber tape. You just take a small piece here, just cut it. And what you do now, you just pull it like this. It's very soft. And then you just take your connection. And what you actually do, you just help. You just strengthen the connection there for all the bending. And then just help it. And then it will keep it from coming loose in the future. You'll see this is like a vulcanizing. It glues together. You can just take maybe a little bit more. Just pull it again and get a more area to grip properly, and you just pull it. That's it. So now what happened now over here, when you bend it, it will help with the strain. And like I did it both sides here, you can see here also, and that will last you for a long time. Just for now.